what is the human brain's memory capacity in GB, or how much can the human brain store? In short, the human brain has a storage capacity of 2.5 petabytes. Let's put that into perspective so that you can understand. You have probably heard of GB or gigabyte. You hear phrases like the phone's capacity is 256 GB or 128 GB all the time. To put this into context, the brain has a storage capacity of 2.5 million gigabytes. The brain has the capacity to store 300 years of high definition video. That means you can keep playing the videos stored in your brain for the next 300 years without stopping. If that is the case, can you run out of storage space for new memories? Is it because you run out of memory that you start forgetting as you grow older? To answer this question, you must first understand how memories are formed and how they are retrieved. But first of all, let's pay homage to the thousands of epilepsy patients. These patients spend days with electrodes implanted in their heads. Epilepsy originates from a part of the brain. The major treatment during those earlier days was surgically removing the part of the brain where epilepsy originated. Back then, there was no way to pinpoint the location of origin. As a result, electrodes were implanted inside the brains of patients. When epilepsy struck again, these electrodes helped to pinpoint the source. However, the onset of epilepsy is unpredictable. Patients were sometimes required to spend days with electrodes inside their heads. This provided the researchers with the opportunity to study brain activity. Patients who were fitted with the electrodes were shown a series of videos. Their brain activity was recorded while they watched these videos. Some areas of the brain light up, indicating increased activity. The patients were asked to recall the same video after a few hours or days. According to the findings, the same part of the brain was activated during recollection. That means, if you need to recall the same information, you must access the same part of the brain that was activated previously. The brain is made up of billions of neurons. A group of neurons fire together when you experience something. This same set of neurons is activated again to produce the same memory. As a result, neurons that fire together wire together, as the saying goes. Now comes the crucial question. How many neurons do you have inside your brain? According to reports, the average human brain contains 86 billion neurons. These neurons make different combinations to make different memories. We have already answered how much data 86 billion neurons can store. If you think of the brain as a normal storage device, such as a USB, computer, or mobile phone, the brain has a storage capacity of 2.5 petabytes. This allows you to keep playing the videos stored in your brain for the next 300 years without stopping. This means you can never run out of storage space for new memories. You must have noticed that if your phone's memory is full, you must delete old videos or photos to make room for new ones. However, the brain's capacity is so huge that there is no need to delete the old memory to make room for the new memory. If that is the case, why do you continue to forget? Isn't it advantageous to remember every detail from an evolutionary standpoint? To make this video short, let's not discuss it in this video. You will learn about this concept in another video. The link to that video has been given in the description. Head to that video if you are curious to learn the advantage of forgetting. Hi, this is Suraj Lorembam from HyperQuick Brain. As a bonus for sticking to the end, I have a surprise for you. I know, Many of you love to read, or at least promise yourself that you would be reading more. But you could not complete the reading assignment simply because reading takes a lot of time. In the description and comment section, I have given a free book that will help you increase your reading speed. You can utilize the online training tools I have designed, and you can achieve this from the comfort of your home. Don't worry, there is no payment information. It's completely free. Simply click on the link, give your email to access it, and you will be able to download it. Finally, congratulations on learning something helpful today.